Hello everyone, welcome back to a short EP review, and in this video I'm going to review Carry Me Home by Blvck Ceiling. Which house was one of those genres that blew up in the underground scene back in the early 2010s? Which house has an occult feel with some sort of industrial soundscapes, but focusing a lot on sampling and having some beats that are more reminiscent to just 808s or even modern trap beats? Throughout the years, which house was one of those genres that kind of fell off after blowing up tremendously? Of course, the genre has not completely died. In my opinion, no genre ever dies, because there are still people who are interested in this sort of music, and there are still artists who push the boundaries and still release stuff in the genre. It just happens to not have that much of a sense of popularity like it happened with other genres that really blew up in the early 2010s, like vaporwave and synthwave, for example. Blvck Ceiling is one of those artists that stays in his roots and still makes witch house music up until this day. If you are into witch house, you might know Blvck Ceiling from his legendary single Wave Life, which is one of the most prime examples of what witch house is and what it is capable of. An amazing song with a great use of sampling, really catchy and dynamic, but portraying such a sad and dark atmosphere. Blvck Ceiling has followed this path for lots and lots of releases, and so it makes it kind of hard to keep up with just anything he puts out, because in a very short period of time, Blvck Ceiling has released a plethora of different albums and EPs released on limited edition cassettes or just digitally. Being a bit away from the genre for a while, I just happened to stumble upon Carry Me Home. I kept an eye to some of his later stuff, and I've listened to the album Coast, which he released this year, which is also probably one of the longest albums he has ever done, because he usually does albums really short in length. In my opinion, the album Coast wasn't that impressive. But talking about Carry Me Home, this EP is amazing. I really love this EP. It's straight to the point, dark, depressing witch house music, having all of the elements I love about witch house, having all of the elements that appeal to the sound of Blvck Ceiling, with what also appeals to tracks like Wave Life. And this makes it possibly one of the best projects Blvck Ceiling has done up until this point. 4-track EP, 14 minutes, all of them straight to the point. Keeping things simple, there's not really something that complex about the whole pacing and the songwriting of the songs. They're extremely straightforward, simplistic, but witch house music does not need something complex to be effective. The production and the mixing of the tracks is still okay. It's not one of the strongest parts about witch house music. The beats though on this thing sound really well done and really well crafted. And once again, there is a really clever touch or the use of sampling, especially with the tracks Carry Me Home and the last one Gash, which when it comes to sampling choice and how it fits with the whole dark aesthetic of the songs, these two tracks make for some of the best Blvck Ceiling material to date. The tracks High Tops and Cleaner do not have that same energy. It goes to some of the more bland moments from some of the later Blvck Ceiling material, but still, even though they might not be up to par with Carry Me Home and Gas, I still think they're really solid, especially with the focus on the beats on these things. They still though have their appeal. High Tops sounds extremely haunting, and Cleaner is easily the most depressing moment out of this entire EP. This is true witch house. This is how it should be done, and it's done perfectly by one of the legends in the game. In my opinion, Dan Ocean, aka Blvck Ceiling, really outdid himself with this one. This is one of the better projects he has ever done, and go listen to it if you haven't already. I'm going to give this EP an 8+ out of 10. What's your opinion on this EP? Like it? Dislike it? Why? And what do you want me to review next time? Let me know down in the comments. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video, subscribe for more content like this. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video. Goodbye.